more about that next time. Level. It's kind of nice. You can see these little push rod things. Little bolt head there. The whole thing works pretty nice. Yeah. It's also not this short too. The legs extend down. And here it is, all tallified and beautiful. And stick the edge of the weapon. I'm about 6 foot tall, so pretty nice height. I like it. $10. I love Amazon, huh? Very important. See this thing? Right there. Little plunger that goes up and down. Imagine it's gonna get on my nerves. I do with it. Little piece like this one, I found it out of the scrap pile. A little bit thinner, but that's what I want. Line it up. Ta-da! Piece of cake, right? Next I'm going to be actually cutting up the bottom of this. As you can see, I've already done some of it. And the point of this is it's going to help the glue stick to it a lot better. A lot of people don't do this step. And that's either because they're not using a type of glue that takes up a lot of space, that kind of takes up space on its own. Super glue is an example of it doesn't. It just binds two places together, so it's important for those to be super flat, super right next to each other. But I'm going to be using hot glue. So having that extra grippiness, if that's a word, will really... Now for final assembly. for that to cool off. And just to show you how it kind of works, I have this block of wood, which represents the kind of flip camera that I have. Just put it up here. Take one of these. Okay. And so currently, the camera is attached to a teapot with one of these clippy things, which doesn't work as well as you might hope. And I think that's going to work really nice. So this is, well, this has been building something with Paul. Thanks for coming.